This is an early look at your Tuesday forecast. We begin the day cold with temperatures in the teens. Sunshine throughout the morning into the afternoon will warm us up to highs in the low 30s. Dry throughout the day, but clouds increase as we move into our Tuesday night, and then by Wednesday morning, our next round of snow moves in. This will give us a brief burst of accumulation followed by a quick round of freezing rain and sleet. It's going to make the morning commute slick on Wednesday. Eventually, as temperatures keep on climbing, we head into the PM hours. It will be warm enough. It's just rain around here. And then it moves out by the time we get to Thursday. Here's a look at the next 10 days. Our Tuesday sees a high of 31, Wednesday 39, Thursday 38, Friday 42. Over the weekend, high temperatures around 50, Saturday 49, Sunday 48, but the chance at rain both days. Monday 37, then it's the 40s for Tuesday and Wednesday. Then a week from Thursday, we're down in the mid-30s. That's your latest forecast update.